Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing Playbead bracelets. I've done some already. I just filmed a little video. I'm almost literally only this much. If you guys can see the detail. I'm already gonna make one for my ankle. It's called an anklet. This one. But look, I'm gonna need these scissors. And I'll show you guys all of the bracelet that I made. Okay, I just got it. Okay, so first one is this ring that matches my first ever bracelet. I'm gonna be wearing this. Let's see, and then it comes with this. My doggy. And the slippery the door. This is for my mom, little baby Jesus. But it's for a girl. So
this is my little doggy. She's a little girl. Say hi. She smells so good. You smell so good. She's so cozy.
This one, I made it yesterday. It's really pretty. It's my letter J. So it has purple, like blue purple. But like blue purple and pink and the stars. And then my letter J.
It was raining yesterday.
Are you okay?
Of course it comes with this.
And you have to come inside.
When you put your legs like this. What up, guys?
The next one is this choker. It's supposed to be a necklace too, but it says it's a choker. And it's just pumpkin. The face is already fading away. I don't know if you guys can see the black though, but it is fading away.
But this is pumpkin. Oh, this is the first one that I was really proud of, because this is the first one I've ever made of choker. And then this is for my grandma, that says her name. Anna.
She wanted an anklet, so it's an anklet, guys. And it fits perfectly fine. I thought it was gonna be too big, but no, it fits perfectly fine.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, this is my goodness. She wanted her name on the like last size, I don't know why. So, and that's all that I have today. Then, next time we're gonna be.
You want me to give you attention?
You got the attention now.
What do you want? You want attention?
She wants my attention. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. She likes when I get her attention. See? I like doing this. I do look like I'm a queen. I don't bend it that much though. And I'm like, you guys, you should have seen her. You should have seen her when she was a little girl. I mean, a little baby. Oh my gosh, she was so cute. She doesn't even look like her anymore. She was like, she wasn't chubby. She was like, like, I don't know. But yeah, to get on to the anklet. So. About to finish this one, and this one, and this one. already finished my orange. And the stars. Well, I only have one and one square.
What's the universe?
My owl looks so skinny.
I'm gonna be organizing these things too. I don't even use these though. So I'm just gonna take. So then, can you see I'm making a video right here? And let's see if you can get out with Lexi or if you can with Lexi. Okay. It's time to work, guys. Literally a lot of these things. I don't know if you can hear that.
Come here.
So I lost two already. The law will save the world's shiniest girl.
Yeah.
I finally finished, guys.
Okay, you're doing.
So here's one of these. Okay, so we're gonna be for rest. Guess we're gonna be. I'll show you guys. So we'll be using this one, the lighter one, and the other one. Guys, my phone's gonna die already, so guess how many two? In a little bit with my phone. Bye guys.